So once again, we're on the Uniworld Joie de Vivre, and we have the pleasure of talking with the chef, whose name is Claudio. And he just told me he's from he's half Romanian and half from Italy. So that's some pretty fine food countries coming together there.
Yes,
so.
Absolutely.
Yeah. So really interested in how you select a menu for, we are sailing in France this week. We're going from Paris out to Normandy and back. And how we select the food for this.
Okay. Every Uniworld ship is selecting the food for the cruise that they make to have an autochthon, a local experience.
Yes.
For example, we are in the Normandy part.
Right.
Yeah, we're in the Normandy part. And that's why we make a selection of the Normandy food.
Mm-hmm.
We have, for example, like we have in the cooking class, we have that fish soup.
Yes.
If you remember, there is different types of fish, seafood. You find one in Avignon, you find one in Rouen.
Yes.
And that's why the Uniworld corporates, they make a menu with selection from actually what the people are eating.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, to try our guests the real experience of the local food. And that's why we make the menu by the region.
Mm-hmm.
If you are in Normandy, we work with the Normandy recipes and the Normandy suppliers.
Mm-hmm.
This is very important for me, and that's why I choose. I have this one, it's the 10th year that I work with the Uniworld, because they work with the fresh ingredients.
Mm-hmm.
We don't have nothing frozen. If I say to drink, really nothing.
Yes.
That's why every 2-3 days, maybe you see us sometimes.
You're going ashore?
Yeah.
Yes.
We're going ashore. And we receive this from the local, especially from the farmers,
mm-hmm.
the meat, even the eggs. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
And this is one of the important things which you will keep me with them, because I like to work with the fresh,
mm-hmm.
fresh ones. Even the pastry, we have these two pastry, which mm-hmm. they are amazing. Croissant, Danish, bread, ice cream. It's all of this here on board.
And I've got to tell you, it's been a complete treat being on board the Joie de Vivre, because the food has been stellar. So thank you very much
for
that.
Thank you very much.
So what's your favorite dish? So of all the things you've been serving us, what's your favorite dish?
My favorite dish is the filet mignon.
Oui.
We chose today for the gala.
Mm-hmm.
Filet mignon with the lobster and foie sauce.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, which is a combination. This foie sauce, it's special. Huh? You find this. So I told you I work in Italy.
Yes.
Before, I work in the cruise line, but I didn't find this sauce, only here in Normandy. I find this foie sauce, it's a mix of Bernese.
Yes.
Yeah, which is going, everybody we know is going nice to the fish, plus the gravy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and on top it's some tarragon.
Hmm.
So this is my favorite dish, this filet mignon with the lobster and this sauce.
Mm-hmm. So tell me, so you're responsible for the food right across the whole vessel. So tell me about, so again, there's the main dining room, which of course we've been to, but tell me there's a couple of other different dining options for folks on Uniworld.
Yes, which I am in charge.
Yes.
We have 24 hours open a bistro,
yes.
a bar lounge. And
yes.
in the dinner, we have a special main course, which is totally different
yes.
from the dishes from the dining room.
Yes.
So we have in the bistro, we have two appetizers
mm-hmm.
to choose.
Yes.
I choose, which mean selection of pâté.
Yes.
Or French pâté.
Yes.
Homemade. Attention. Homemade. Liver pâté is me the one which I made.
Mm-hmm.
And so chosen by the liver pâté and the poached egg salad.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have the onion soup,
mm-hmm.
the famous onion soup.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And three choices of the main course, which mean mussels a la Normandy,
yes.
like in the Normandy style, steak with the peppercorn sauce, and
it's okay,
and duck confit,
yeah,
confit of duck with the famous beans cassoulet,
yes,
yeah. So every night we have this choose. And then we have this special cooking class.
Yes.
Yeah.
So just before you get, see, this is the fun about doing actual live interviews with folks, because people just walk in.
Yeah.
So
this was our corporate. Yeah.
Yeah. So the bistro is it's a more casual restaurant at the very front of the ship near the lounge, and of course we have the main dining room. And you're just about to tell us again about the cave de vin.
Cave de vin.
Yeah.
Cave de vin. It's a. I like to make this. I
yes.
was making also in the last year.
Yes.
The SS Beatrice. I was in charge for this. And in Cap de Van, we have what is that? It's a cooking lesson.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So actually, it's my favorite part because I stay and the guests are cooking.
Yes.
Yeah.
You put us to work.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. I'm teaching them.
Yes.
We make together. We are a team.
Mm-hmm.
We forget for a few hours that they are passengers and I'm a chef.
Yes.
We are all together a team. Yeah.
Yes.
There. We are colleagues. Let's say like this. And I will share with them from my experience. Yeah. And we start step by step to cook what is going to be eat in that evening. So
mm-hmm.
what are we cooking? We are eating. And I make a selection menu for that one. Is the foie gras,
yes,
which you don't have in the main dining room. Yeah, this appetizer. We have the foie gras. We have this soup, fish soup.
Yes.
La soupe au poisson, Normandy style. And then for the main course, we have filet mignon, but with Dutch potato.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and with the morel sauce. Yeah, morel sauce, very important,
mm-hmm.
very expensive, but very tasty and
mm-hmm.
exciting. Yeah. And the dessert is the apple tart. Yeah, which the usually I will put for some ladies.
It's a hit, yeah.
And you know better because you was making with me this, yeah? You was making with me this.
And I got to tell you, we're very happy for your tutoring because, you know, it would be boiled chicken if it were up to me. So to have a chef on board to help us prepare it was outstanding.
Yeah,
so thank you very much and thank you for taking the time, Claudio.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I really appreciate it.